It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me.
Hello you guys, welcome back to My Side of the World. If you're new here, please subscribe, hit that bell, and you know, join the family, leave a comment, cause why not? Okay y'all, today I wanted to come to you guys with this video that I seen on TikTok. If you guys watch TikTok the way I watch TikTok, baby, I just be scrolling, 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 scrolling. And I came across one video that showed me the proper way to closing cereal boxes, y'all. Like who knew all these years I've been closing the cereal boxes wrong? Like, even like if they tear up, you know how like this is toe up a little bit and you try to do that and it's still not working. I think everybody either try to close it back like this and then it end up popping out, the cereal end up getting stale, like, but we've been doing it wrong, y'all. So let me show you guys the proper way of closing cereal boxes. Just watch. You're gonna put the two tabs inside. Then you're gonna put this one down here, just like that. And you're gonna pinch the sides, y'all. The sides go in. You see how that is? You're gonna do that, but then you're gonna fold that in, just like that. It's so easy. And there you go, your cereal box is closed, like, how easy is that, y'all? Like, you ain't got to worry about the air getting in, nothing. You know, your cereal's still going to be fresh and still good. Okay, this is like more of a ripped up box. I want to show you guys that it actually works on whatever box you have. You put the tabs in, you close one down. You pinch the sides, y'all. Cause if you see the box, it goes like this. You pinch the sides. Once you pinch the sides, it's gonna look like that. Once you pinch the sides, like a milk carton, y'all. You know, like the milk cartons back in the day? Like a milk carton. Pinch the side, fold this tab inside so it can hold easier. Okay, and ta-da, you got your box is closed, y'all. This is like so cool. This is so cool. Look, it's so cool. And I actually did another box. So I did another box earlier to like test out the theory, and it worked. So I was like, I have to do this on camera and show my people the proper way of closing cereal boxes. See, you don't have no problem now. I just put y'all on. Now, who put in the comments right now that you're not about to start doing this? Like, go and get you a cereal box and practice and watch how you see. It actually got the dots where you're supposed to fold it down. Like, you're supposed to do this. You can't really see it, but you're supposed to, that's how you're supposed to close it. And I never knew that. I never knew that. So yeah, that's all.
It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl. Get at it. Get your...